All right, this is what the renovations at LaVell Edwards Stadium will look like. BYU sending out the renderings today. On the four corners of the stadium, they will add stairs and walkways to make it easier for fans to move between the stands without having to go to ground level. They'll also add a couple of restrooms on both ends of the stadium construction. It'll be finished in time for kickoff next season. So
when we beat the Utes in August, fans will be able to roam the entire stadium.
Is that how that's set up?
So it begins.
Is that how that's set up?
And we're 7 months away.
Should be nice. See you at 10.
Thanks, Ron.